If you have reached the age of 60 or above, you can apply for a JoyU card to enjoy the $2 scheme. Please follow the simple steps to learn about the JoyU card application procedures by using the application form. Eligible applicants can obtain the application form at designated locations. A list of distribution points can be found on the JoyU card webpage. The application form can also be downloaded from the JoyU card webpage. Eligible applicants must be Hong Kong Identity Card holders and have reached the age of 60. Applicants should read the notes for application carefully, prepare a copy of your Hong Kong Identity Card and a passport photo to complete the application. First, adhere a colour or black and white copy of your Hong Kong Identity Card to the designated field. Then, adhere a 1.5 inch by 2 inch colour passport photo taken within 6 months to the designated field. Please do not apply excessive glue and do not fold the Hong Kong Identity Card copy and the photo. Remember that the photo must be taken against a white or plain light colour background. The photo cannot be used if it is glaring, too dark, too bright, unaligned to the centre, not taken against a white or plain light colour background, outdated, shadowy, or not a headshot photo. After that, fill in your Chinese and English name and your Hong Kong Identity Card number. Your information given in the application form should be the same as those stated on your Hong Kong Identity Card. Fill in your mobile phone number for receiving SMS. Please note that Octopus Cards Limited will not request the applicant to pay any fee via SMS. Fill in your Hong Kong correspondence address for receiving your JoyU card. Remember to provide a correct and full mailing address. Otherwise, we will not be able to deliver the JoyU card to you even when the application is approved. Fill in the application date at the designated field. And don't forget to sign your name or use a signature stamp. Otherwise, your application may be rejected. After completing the application form, please detach the Terms of Application page and keep it for future reference. Make sure you have provided the required documents, including a copy of your Hong Kong Identity Card, a colour passport photo, and that you have signed or stamped and completed all mandatory fields on the form. Then, fold the application form properly and put it into the postage paid return envelope. If your application form is downloaded from the webpage, please prepare your own envelope and adhere sufficient stamp to it. Please write the address for the JoyU card application, P.O. Box number 945, Chun Wan Post Office, New Territories, Octopus Cards Limited, JoyU card application on the envelope. After receiving your application, an acknowledgement SMS will be sent to you. Do pay attention to the SMS, email or letter sent to you to keep track of the progress of your application. We shall have your JoyU card ready and mailed to your correspondence address within 4 weeks. If you have provided all the required documents and correct information, we shall also notify you by sending an SMS to your mobile phone. Please remember to check your letterbox by then. No fee will be charged for the first-time application of a JoyU card. Upon receiving your JoyU card, please reload it at the existing designated locations for reloading Octopus. Same as the standard Octopus, the JoyU card includes a refundable deposit of $50. Therefore, please reload it with an amount higher than $50 initially before using it. If you will be reaching 60 in the coming 3 months, you can apply for a JoyU card now. Upon receiving the JoyU card, you can use it immediately after reloading. For more details on the JoyU card application, please refer to the JoyU card webpage, www.octopus.com.hk/joyyou/en, or call the hotline at 2266 2222.